with ideas, nightmares, white parents. His first fear is a child with dyed hair, and he likes hearing. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no hearing. Walking around with his head almost glaring, alone in his own time, cold in his own care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out. He talks about his fucking dad walking out. He's so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking bad. Talking black, brains rock and rap. Sag his pants, he rags in a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go. They can be great, or they can be great. But even worse, they can be changed. It's like these idiots hate every single statement we make. Like they worship us, muscle distortion us black. And how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. Then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, and attorneys all gonna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you had. They want you to lose your mind every time. They can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. If you just do, don't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors want to just get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. So I'm signing CDs while police think you're breaking me. They put the judges on it, but it's grudges against me. Cause I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense to me. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be beat you. You're full of shit too, Pereira. That was a bitch that hit you. They say music can alter moves and talk to you. Well, can it load a combo for you and pocket too? Well, if it can, next time you was all to do is tell the judge it was my fault and I'm sued. So what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols. They wanna get good. They think this shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers. Of course this shit's affecting our fans. You ignoramus. It's reflection of self. We just explain it. And then we get our checks in the mail and start to paint it. How we get from the fact that we nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing. And they sit and they buy with nothing to do. But with the fucking shit in their eyes, that's why we seize the moment. While they're freezing and holding, squeezing and holding. We consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're born. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can sing.
Realize, baby, realize. You the only one tripping, she gave her soul to you. I guess she's right, I mean, she's cool, I mean, she's tight, I mean, if we speaking no facts, I guess she's something that I'd like, or maybe date, or maybe wife. Oh, I'm tripping, did I admit that I'm slipping? For a girl like you, I guess I could try to. The only problem is you make me nervous, but then you told me that I make you nervous too. I guess it's mutual.